Ghetto stories faded off of the glory. He got from being considered a hitter was Lil Corey. Like, he was a shorty, 12 going on 40. Said his pops was doing time for a murder in California. Kinda molded him. Mama never noticed him, except for when she scolded him for not being able to keep control of him. Straight off the porch, head first in the game, not knowing the only trophy is a Herschel chain. Yeah, he was blinded, more like misguided, but woke, so them cold winners kept the...